Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to delete or remove an alarm on a Samsung phone. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To delete an alarm, first open the clock app. You can search for it on the apps page if you can't find it. Now tap on alarm at the bottom and find the alarm you want to delete on this page. Once you've found it, tap and hold on it, and then tap on delete at the bottom. You could select multiple alarms here if you wanted to delete more than one. You can also delete an alarm by tapping on the three dots icon, then you can follow the same method to select them and delete them. That's how to delete or remove an alarm on a Samsung phone. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your Samsung device. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.